For our final arpeggio that we're going to learn today, we're going to learn the F. So that is the F minor arpeggio. Now you've learned the F major scale, the F major arpeggio, the F minor scale, and now that you've learned the F minor arpeggio, you can play that along with the other scales that you've learned today and also with the other exercises that we've learned today.